set up with your arms nice and extended. So you're going to do a squat motion. If you can, try to touch this ball to the bench and then power up. So it's a nice big range of motion. You squat down and then power up. Squat down and power up. The power up is with your core. You power up. Try to go a little bit faster. Extend those arms, a nice big stretch. Get down low. Four more, three, two, and last one.